You're a drug peddler! That's what you are! Who do you remind me of? Oh, yes. Pagan.
I'm like Pagan because I have a vision for Kyrat. I'm trying to take us out of your third world bullshit.
It's our history, our culture, our traditions.
Tradition? Like what? Marrying little girls, is that it? Is that your big plan for Badra? Oh, go for it. Go ahead, show Ajay what kind of man you are.
I don't answer to you. It's Noor's turn.
At least we agree on that.
She didn't have a choice. Pagan forced Noor to do those things. He had a family.
And how many families did she kill to save her own?
Doesn't matter why she did it. She has to pay. Just like everyone else.
I'll decide what happens to Noor. Yeah, well, I'm not getting in that way. Right. Time for plan B.
Guards, room. You hear me, Eleanor? You're done.
Get to the control room, now. Somebody's in the control room. Secure the control room.
Hey, you don't scare
Hurt
me.
Hurt him.
He's in the control room. Yes.
He can't stay there forever! Get him! You can't evade me forever, Gale!
People of Kyrat, I've given you winners to cheer for and losers to mock, but none so bloody, so desperate as today's gladiators. But there is always more blood to come.
Me too. Where's my family?
I'm sorry, Noor.
No, no.
I'm so sorry. Sorry, Pagan. Hagen had them killed years ago.
I don't need your pity. I want my family back.
Look, I'm sorry, but you're free now.
Free? Free. Free from what? All the people I've killed? From everything I've done? I gave them this taste for blood. Your blood. Mine.
Isn't that what you want? More blood! Here! Take more! Take all of it, you fucking animals!
Now I'm free.
I'm not sure what you're talking about. Maybe